Well, starting the game off, one kill up.
No wonder you're flying up the rings. First blood just flashes right into you.
Yeah. I don't know.
But they said fail flash. It looked like that guy flashed right over the wall.
Yeah.
Right.
I don't know if he was just in the... I don't know. I don't know if it was a fail or not, but we'll take it.
Sure looked like a funny situation.
Mm-hmm. I'm just going to go level 2 meter up. Yeah.
Could have ignited him. There you go. Double
kill. Yumi top lane. Yes. Come on, give it to me.
been slain.
Come on, hit another one.
Back with the good guys. Yeah. But I'm still killing.
How's he healing so much? I don't believe that. Kinda wanna play Sheen Teemo. First damn. Oh, he stole a shroom of mine. Okay.
An enemy has been slain.
Gotta love it. Thank you for the freeze, Nautilus. I appreciate that.
Yes, sir.
That's gotta stay.
Reporting in.
I missed the last one.
Killing spree.
Reporting in.
What a messy game you guys are in.
Yeah.
You get a leaper ban from disconnecting?
Yeah. My computer just died at the end of that.
Oh, will he get him? Which route will he take? Okay. Will he flash for it? Oh, got him. I'm so delayed from your thing, though.
Oh yeah, that happened a little bit ago. Jinx just dies here. These guys will hit. Don't think so. Yeah, they do.
The game's actually getting scary for you.
Yeah, it kind of is.
I'm not sure what's happening in real time, but it's up to 11-11. I think their jungler's on a killing spree.
So it is right now. Turret plating will fall soon.
Oh, time for a patented Zac invisible trick. Nope. Yep, here it goes. Just wait for the Jinx. Jinx is dead. He's fucking you up, though. Right? Blinded him. Run. Kind of man-fighted that guy. Wait, is Yumi solo top?
Yeah.
What the fuck? My 0-4 with the Giants belt, huh? Why would we buy a Giant's belt? We're buying all health. For Smite. Isn't his health irrelevant if he just jumps on another character?
Yeah, but that's how he lives in the lane.
Yeah, but okay. Maybe that's the exact reason why you shouldn't be playing that character in the lane. What the fuck?
Jesus Christ, put it on the ticket, boys. Just wait till you see this messy fight.
Apparently you're trying to fight Harold.
Yeah, here
it's not going well.
Just wait.
Got an ult on. Now we're healing up. Diana's here. Your whole team's here. Diana misses her Q on you. Oh, that's pretty tragic.
Mm-hmm.
Jinx is dead. Here comes the TP from Klett. Oh, that's actually Sylas. And he killed them all. Well, they just decided to fight you. 2 versus 5 repeatedly.
Huh. Yep.
Thank you.
Reporting in.
No.
An enemy has been slain.
I got assist, whatever.
What's the source code? How do you tell the fucking source code? It's probably PFG.
Shut down. Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy has been slain.
OneDrive. How do I get stuff off the OneDrive? What the fuck?
That's probably not the best maneuver, but I did it.
All my stuff is saving to the fucking OneDrive, but I can't actually get my stuff off the OneDrive.
Gotta love OneDrive, dude.
I fucking hate it. I don't understand what the hell's going on.
That's how you save all your stuff, dude.
Apparently. But I can't get it off. Can't get it off there.
Well, anything that's like on your desktop saves to the OneDrive automatically.
Or your I have documents. Stuff that's saving to my OneDrive that's not saving to anything on my computer at all. Like, and I can't get it off there. Like, I need to attach it. It's not fucking. It's not like an option for me to go into my OneDrive to attach things. Which doesn't make sense. They like changed all our stuff over to an enterprise account, so we had to delete all of our old Microsoft accounts and get new ones. I think this was just a side effect of that.
Yeah, I think I beat you. To be honest. I don't beat you at all. Wow. Oops. What kind of throw on here, boys?
Save a copy.
Alright, well.
Having a bunch of fucking D's somewhere. This type of account doesn't work with this particular service. The fuck?
Enemy rampage. Double kill.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Thank you.
what the?
Gotta be a nuke show Teemo, I think. It's basically Diana versus me. 24.
Swiftly. Kill you.
Four Magi stacks.
Oh my god, that rocket boom.
Yeah, that scared me a little bit.
I thought it would hit you because I know this is close enough. He stepped on it anyways, you kill him both, what the fuck? He had his scanner on, did he step on it anyways?
Yeah, they were like one toenail away from it and just stepped on it as they were scanning. Don't bomb my shrooms, you idiots. Made away from the shrooms.
Yeah, she got 1,000 gold shut down right there because of the shroom that they had scanned.
Kind of very large. An ally has been slain. Double kill. Godlike. Oops. Jesus Christ. We gotta keep just tanking the Magi stacks here. Any boy?
Dang, that Jinx shut down on you, though. Hoo hoo hoo, better hope she ain't get rich.
Yeah, I mean, she's got a shutdown now, too, though, so. Oh, he just walked right past my ward, or my shroom.
17 kills on Diana, god damn me.
It's rooms in here.
Dude, I still don't get it. Look at this Yumi's build, bro. Dude, you're just planning on not jumping on anybody in the fight?
God, I do so much damage. Okay, I got one. That's game, probably.
Sounds like a disappointed game. That's not good.
No, it's not. Unfortunate. Watch this fight. I had so many shrooms to just back up into. Like, they just had to kite back into the shrooms. Everybody just dies.
Doesn't help that Diana can just kill you instantly.
Right.
Oh! Ezreal almost makes the play here. Stopwatch, and now he's dead. Yeah.
Good reaction time on the stopwatch. Man, I think I might still upload that. That was a good game.